I'm Sandra Juliet Ahiataku. I work from Kumasi Hive, located in Ghana, and I lead an initiative by Kumasi Hive. Since childhood, I had the passion for IT, but growing up, I saw that, why don't I get other women into tech? Because that's where the opportunities are. Kumasi Hive is a hub on its own, and then what they do is to support and promote the training of women and girls in technological skills, as well as entrepreneurship. It's a very collaborative team. We work together, we network, we share jokes, but when it's time for work, it's work. They are very happy for me representing to be here because it's actually a laudable work that we've done, and then equals recognizing us. It was an excitement. It was something that we never expected. From the girls that we've trained, some of them came in with no knowledge in IT. But at the end, they were geniuses creating very good projects. To any girl who wants to begin a career in IT, don't feel shy. Network with the right people, and then ask the questions that you don't know. You ought to make it.